Two people are dead after a fire in this structure in Appling County. It happened yesterday at a trailer off of Bradley Road in Baxley. Officials with the Appling County Volunteer Fire Department say the victims are a woman and a child. Their names have not yet been released. Investigators say it appears the fire started in a bedroom.